Hi friends, welcome to my channel. This is Sunita from Articraft. Today again I have come with this mask, cat meow. So let's get started. We need A3 size white color paper of 160 GSM. Now I have already folded it in half and divided it in equal three parts. Now I have marked here 3 cm distance from right edge, and here also 3 cm distance from right edge. Okay, now we will draw straight line. Next, I have already marked here at about half of this area, and 1 cm below this line I have created one more mark, and 3 cm below this mark one more mark I have created, and draw a line at about 2 cm. This is straight line of 2 cm. Now I have created a mark at distance of 12 cm from here, and on the first line 10 cm distance from right. That mark I have created, and 8 cm distance from here. One more mark I have created. Okay. Now we will connect all these points. Okay. So connect it with curved line like that. Up to here, okay, and from here to here draw a curve line like that, same as I am doing. Now on this mark you draw a curve line up to here like that. Now at the middle of this line create one mark. Now connect these both points with a scale. We have this. Now draw same as I am drawing. Okay, and draw a slanting line here. You can use scale also for drawing this slanting. Okay, here now at about 4 cm distance from here create a mark and draw a line like that, and do the same as I am doing. We have to cut it out, and this one also. Now you just mark here. Okay, what we will do with this I will tell you later. Now take a metric plate, and we need to cut this along the line. Along the line. Keep this paper aside. Now and cut it up to here. Now one thing we have to do, just fold it. We need crease here, so fold it like that, same as I am doing. Okay, and one more time. Just like that. We have these lines. See here. That crease we need. Okay. Now flip your paper over. Okay. Now we have that clean space. Fold it up to here. Now I have these cutouts, the circle, so I can stick it here, assemble it here like that. So I have small and big circles, and one other options also I have, that is this strips, so I can stick it here. So I would prefer this one. Now also I have this. Thanks for watching. Hope you like my video. So please like it, share it and subscribe it. And if you have any suggestion regarding this, please write it in the comment box below. See you in the next episode. Bye.